Good Monday morning, everyone. October the 7th, 2019. And you are looking live at Wake Up Wild, presented by
Elite Realty Group.
We are happy to be with you this morning again on this beautiful Monday morning, October the 7th, 2019. Coming to you live to bring you some motivational information to get your day kicked off, your week started off on the right foot. We are glad that wherever you are tuned in today, literally around the world with us, we are glad that you've took a little bit of time out of your busy morning to be here with us again to get you some motivational information to get things going the right way to begin your week. I'm your host, Mike Elkins, my co-host, Dave Elkins, and we are glad to be here for the fifth episode, man.
Yo, yeah.
These things are going off the charts,
by the way. We love these right here.
We love these right here to be able to come to you on Monday mornings again, give you some good motivational information, some good self-talk, positive vibes begin flowing in your life, again, to get you to achieve whatever it is that you are set out to achieve. Be the very best that you can be in life. That's what we are trying to do here today. Again, it's episode number 5 of Wake Up Wild, our last several shows. You guys have just literally been doing outstanding with helping us to be able to spread this message, spread this positive, motivational, upbeat information around the world. We've literally had thousands and thousands of views of these podcasts that we're recording here, these podcasts, these videos, by your contributions, I'm going to say, that you do to help us. We really appreciate it. We want you today, when you do come onto the show, when you begin watching with us today, give us a shout out, say hey, good morning, whatever you need to say to us today. We're going to be monitoring that feed as we go through this show, and we will try to shout you out back. But also, we always need your help. We need you big time. You help us more than you could ever imagine in what you do for us by, again, contributing to the show. Now, by doing that, you're sitting there just vigorously, man. You are working yourself to death today. But what are you doing that you need the people to help us to do today?
Well, what we're asking them to do, so I'm sharing the video. I'm sharing it to people. I'm sharing it on my timeline, sharing it in groups.
Yes.
So, again, we want you to like the video, share the video, invite someone to the video. Again, today we got a great topic.
We've got a big-time topic today that's going to really be able to help you, again, in your life with some motivation, some good positive information. We say all the time, we said it a lot just in the first 5 episodes of this show, good positive information is good for everybody. Doesn't matter if you're already on the mountain, if you're feeling good about yourself this morning, more positivity will just help you go a little bit further. If you're just down in the dumps, you don't have no motivation to do anything, hopefully this information will be able to kind of pick you up just a little bit and let you know that you can go on. You can continue to whatever it is that you are chasing in life. You can not only continue chasing that, but you can achieve those dreams. That's why we want to come to you and bring this information to you. Again, we really appreciate you all tuning in this morning. We have a great set of information that we're going to get to you today. And again, here's what the topic is we're going to be talking about this morning. We're going to talk about how to rise above. Now, all of us, again, whether, again, you're up, whether you're down, doesn't matter where you are, rising above where we are to continue to chase greatness, to continue to be motivated, to continue to be the very best that you can be, it is a good thing for you to do. You want to consistently be chasing that. You want to, you know, you're never going to arrive. Right. You're never going to be the most motivated you can ever be. You're never going to be the best you can ever be. You're always going to be chasing those things. So we're going to talk to you today about how to rise above that.
Yeah, and honestly, no matter where you're at level-wise in your life, you know, if you're, even if you're doing good right now, there are still obstacles
big time
you have to overcome.
Well, as you grow, so do the obstacles. As things come in your life, as you move forward, as you begin, again, on your trek to greatness, whatever it is, those goals, those dreams, those aspirations that you're chasing, there's going to be other things that come. Oh, there's going to be you know, things that come against you. There's going to be obstacles that pop in your way. So again, you could just be chugging along, just flying, just going great, but you're always going to have to be consistently raising your game, raising your level of enthusiasm, raising your level of greatness. And we're going to give you, again, today 4 tips on how to rise above, to consistently be moving forward and rising above the things that you're facing up against. Again, when you come into the room today, we want you to say hey to us. We want you to give us a good morning, something. That way we can shout back out to you. We're going to do that now, but we'll also continue to do it in the show. So as you come in today, give us a shout out. Who we need a shout out to before we get going?
Good morning, Tina. Good morning, Deanna. Good morning, Charlie.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Mitchell. Good morning, Carissa.
Good morning.
Good morning, Rose. Good morning, Dustin.
Filing in, man. They're filing in.
There we go. So, yeah. Like, share, invite.
Help us out. That's exactly right. Help us out by spreading this around. You all have done awesome by that. By the way, again, you can share it on pages. You can share it in groups. You can share it on your timeline, in Messenger, however you need to do it. Get this information out to somebody. Again, we're going to give the information. You can just help us spread it and could potentially even change someone's life.
That's right.
By information. We're by in no means motivational speakers, as you always like to give. But this is just information, again, that we read, things that we look at, things that we try to achieve in our own lives, and we want to be able to pass that to you all. Take a little bit of burdensome off of you by looking for it and be able to give it to you, so then again, you can take it and spread it around. Here's what we know about life, man. Life is a sequence, total sequence, of physical, mental events that take place. How we feel about them, how we let them affect us, they literally determine, again, our altitude, our rising above. Yeah. The old saying goes, you know, your attitude determines your altitude. That's a true statement. That is a true statement. We've said many times, what you think about, you bring about. Those things in your life are very true. So we're going to give you, again, four steps today to wherever you are in your life, how to rise above. Again, if you're already feeling good about it, you're already motivated, you're up on this Monday morning, as I'm sure a lot of people are on this video, and you are ready to conquer the world, we're going to tell you how to continue to go, how to continue to grow. Should you, though, be down and out a little bit this morning? Should there be no motivation in your life? Here are four things that you can do today. This isn't something you've got to wait on forever to take place. Mm-mm. These are things that you can do today to again begin to rise above in your life. Your comments, your questions, your remarks are very much welcome today. We couldn't do this without you. Let's get this thing rolling. Here we go. Four tips today, how to rise above. Here's number one. The first thing you got to do if you're going to ever rise above anything, again, whether that's further be great, further be motivated, or bring yourself up out of the pits, the first decision you got to make is you have to choose that today.
Right.
Not tomorrow, not next month, not when something happens. I'm not going to wait on anything to happen.
Right.
But you have to choose right here, right now, today, I am going to rise above. That's the first thing you got to do.
That's right. You got to make a decision.
You got to make a choice, man.
You got to make a decision.
You got to call yourself to action. You got to tell yourself, I'm choosing right here and right now, I'm choosing to rise above. I'm choosing to go further. I'm choosing to be better. I'm choosing to come up from whatever it is that has me down. I am going to make that choice.
End of the day, nobody can make that decision for
you. I was getting ready to say the same thing.
Yeah, that's on you.
I can look at you today. I can tell you you can. I can tell you you can do this. I can tell you things are going to be great, but if you don't choose it for yourself, none of that's going to matter.
I heard a guy say the other day, there's a lot of people that listens to motivational stuff, they read motivational stuff, but it's time for a lot of us to stop.
Sure.
And just start doing it.
Do it, man.
Yeah.
There comes a point in time you got to quit talking and start walking.
That's right.
Yeah. There comes a point in time where you got to say, this ain't happening no more. I'm going to rise above. Whatever it is that's stopping me, that obstacle, that wall, that burden, those things that are weighing you down, I'm choosing here and now. I'm making the choice. I'm not going to put it in anyone else's hands.
Right.
I'm not going to wait on anybody else to do it for me. I ain't going to wait on somebody to come along and pick me up.
Right.
I'm going to do it right now.
Yeah.
Now, here's the thing. Without a choice, you're going to stay exactly where you are.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There ain't going to be no going forward. There ain't going to be no moving up. There ain't going to be no motivation coming within inside of you because you don't make no choice. You stay where you are. Here's what we say. You're writing the book. You've got to say, hey, this is my story.
Right.
This is my life. This is where I'm going. This is where I'm heading. I'm taking the pen today, and I am writing my story. This is in my hands. I'm going to carve it out. I'm going to make it the way that I need to make it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't wait on anyone else to do it for you.
Well, I don't think anybody wants somebody else to write their own story.
No, no. But here's what we got to say. Here's what we have to say. I'm writing the story. If we choose today, I'm going to rise above. Yeah. I'm going to make that choice.
A lot of people let other people rise above. Because no, like you said, they don't make that decision.
There is no doubt about it. But if you're in control, here's the question you got to ask yourself. You've already made this statement. You're already telling yourself, this is what's going to go down today. Mm-hmm. I'm choosing today to rise above. But if you're the author, man, if you're the one that's taking control, here's what you got to ask yourself. How's my story going to go? How am I going to write my story? Right. Am I going to be the story again that my story ends with me in the dumps? My story ends with me just getting beat? Or nope, that's not going to be me. My story is going to be one that continues to go. My story is going to be one that continues to grow. I'm going to take the bull by the horns, and I'm going to make this thing what I need for it to be. You're on Wake Up Wild today, episode number 5, October the 7th, 2019, and we're talking to you today about how to rise above, how to continuously take your life, no matter where you're starting at this morning, whether you're starting in a good place, whether you're starting in a little burdensome place, a bad place in your life. We're talking to you today about how to rise above, giving you motivation to be able to take your life anywhere that you want for it to take. Number one is you've got to choose here now today, I'm going to rise above. What do you got for number two?
Number two, I think, is a major one, but it's you got to leave the past in the past.
Man.
Now, again, we have all, every single one of us, if you've not, you will, every single one of us has made a bad decision.
Everybody
made a bad decision. But we got to leave that stuff where it's at.
That's right, man.
We got to learn from that. The only way, that's two things we can do. We got to learn from it.
Sure.
We got to fix it, and we got to grow from it. But again, I read something, I even posted a while back, something about, it says you gotta grow through what you go through.
I agree with that.
That's major.
I agree with
that.
That's
major, because again, like I said, we've all made those bad decisions.
Everybody.
And some of it is just a matter of letting stuff go.
Sure.
You know, you gotta let stuff go. There's stuff that you've got internally that's holding you down.
Big time.
So and so I'll say internally first, but a lot of times it might be that you got to forgive someone.
That's right, man.
You might have to, sometimes that might be because you've been angry with someone and that's holding your attitude back. Because every time you see that person or you hear that person or you're friends with that person on Facebook and you scroll past their stuff, automatically that attitude comes back and that's holding you back.
There's no doubt.
You got to let it go, not for them.
Sure.
It don't matter about
that's
them.
That's right.
Don't
worry about them.
Don't worry about them.
Uh-uh.
You got to let it go for you.
For you, man.
That's right.
Big time.
So you got to let that go for you or you're never going to be able to move past that.
That is big time.
Another thing is you got to remember not everyone that you're associated with is going to be positive towards you.
No.
They're not going to be able to go forward on this journey with you.
Right.
You have got to say, again, like you just said, make a decision.
Yes.
Let stuff go and move forward.
I'm going with that. You hit the nail on the head by saying everybody, all right, has made bad decisions. Every one of us, you may be in that place this morning. You may have made bad decisions. You may have made bad choices. Let me let you in on a little secret. Join the crowd, right? Join the crowd. We've all made those decisions, but here's what you got to say. As you said, leave the past in the past. The past is gone, man. There's nothing we can do to go back and change it. The future, a lot of times, again, we're waiting on something to happen. Future hasn't got here yet.
Right.
All we have is right now. But we got to leave both of those areas.
Mm-hmm.
We got to leave both of those alone. And we got to live for right now. We got to say, hey, I cannot go back and change it.
No.
Stop having a pity party about what happened.
Yeah.
Stop worrying about what you've not done, what you've not achieved, what you've not been. And again, leave that there.
Right.
Begin living your life. Begin moving forward. Begin chasing that greatness right here, right now, today. That's all we can control.
Yeah. And again, like I was saying about those friends that you might have, if they're still around and bringing up those bad decisions that you made, get rid of those people,
man.
Like you said about a pity party.
Yeah.
Get out of the pity party.
That's right.
Nobody wants to be invited to your pity party.
No, there's no doubt. And again, that's where you need stuff like we're giving you today. Pat yourself on the back right this very moment. Literally, celebrate it, man. Celebrate the victory.
Yeah.
Celebrate today that, hey, you know what? This information is coming right at me. This is head on, full blast coming right at me. And you know what? I need it.
Yeah.
I need to hear this. I need to be here. I need to hear these things because you know what? I have been living in the past.
Mm-hmm.
I have been living back behind me. I have been worried about everything else that I have not done, that I have not been, that the things, again, that I have let slide by. You can't go back and change it.
The
one thing about it, you can start here and now and you can go.
That's what I told somebody the other day. As long as you hold on to that stuff.
Big time.
As long as you hold on to it, you're never going to move forward. You're never going to give whatever you're doing a chance. You're never going to give yourself a chance.
Don't have
That's
one.
A big one.
You don't have have one. Again, this is episode number 5, Wake Up Wild, October the 7th, 2019. We are telling you today how to rise above, how to consistently and constantly be moving forward in your life. When you come into the room, if you just joined us, say hey to us. We're going to try to give you some shout outs. We're glad that you're here today. Glad you're up. Glad you're going. Glad you're listening to this positivity. Help us out this morning by spreading this around, likes, shares, invites, whether that be in groups, on Messenger, however you need to help us spread the information today. We really appreciate you doing that for us.
And I'm going to say a quick thing. A lot of times people will really listen to this stuff if you send it to them through like a private message.
There's no doubt.
Because again, every one of us knows somebody right now that could use
what we're saying. I can, man. Yeah. I'm feeling good.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
I mean, I still can.
Well, we all need it ourselves, but I'm saying we all know somebody who's down in the dumps.
No doubt.
Who needs to move past those.
There is no doubt about that.
So share that with them.
We can help that. We can help, again, spread this love literally around.
Because we can rise above.
There's no doubt.
We can rise above.
We can, and that's why we're giving these tips today, is because you know what? Here's what we're going to say. We got to believe in ourselves. Yeah. We got to believe in ourselves. We got to surround ourselves with people, again, heading in the same direction that we're going to. Like you said, sometimes, man, in our journey to the top, in our journey to greatness, these people going to fall off.
Yeah.
These things that may be a major part or have been, as you said, in the past, it's going to stay there. It ain't going to go with me.
Yeah.
I'm not going to drag a set of weights up the mountain. I'm going to let that weight go.
And sometimes it's not because even that your friends or your family might mean to. They might not really have those bad intentions of holding you back. Mm-hmm. They just can't grow with you like
that. No, there's no doubt.
So you got to let it go.
There is no doubt. We've been through 2 of the 4. Here comes number 3, how to rise above. The third thing you need to know today is you need to, this is major, man. This is major. You need to renew your mind.
Yeah.
Our minds are a powerful thing.
Absolutely.
More than we even, it has nothing to do with smarts.
No.
Nothing. Our mind is a powerful thing. As a man thinketh, so shall it be. So everything be.
Right.
If you think it's good, it is good.
Right.
Everything around you can be falling down.
Right.
You can again have the worst past in the history of mankind.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? As you think here, now, and today, that's how it goes. You got to renew your mind. You got to constantly be putting positive thoughts in your mind, positive information. You got to constantly be renewing those things. And when you look at that, it's something that you can't let up on.
No.
You can't just say, hey, I feel good today. It's going to carry me forever. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. You got to do it every single day. You got to press forward. You got to move forward and look at those things every day. Those changes. There's things in our life that we got to get in alignment in our mind that, again, can take us from point A to point B, get us going from here than there. This right here is what this thing says, and I really like this. But this, that we got to understand, some things that are in the past, they're in the past, and that's where they're going to stay.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we got to tell our mind. We've got to renew that every single day. You may not be today where you want to be. May not be there.
Right.
A lot of us probably on this video today, listen to this podcast, wherever you are, you're probably not where you want to be.
Right.
But I ain't going to stay here.
No.
Where I'm at right now, I'm not going to stay here, and I'm going to tell myself those things. I may not be where I want to be, but buddy, there's somewhere I'm going, and I ain't going to, I'm not staying where I'm at.
Right.
But telling yourself that.
Yeah.
Just simply speaking to yourself.
Right.
And saying, I am going to rise above. I'm going forward. The renewal of your mind, the confirmation, the affirmation that you give to yourself, that in itself is rising above the place where you are in your life.
Right.
The pity party, the down in the dumps, the on the mountain, telling yourself those things by the constant renewing of your mind takes you automatically.
And I like what this says. It says you got to acknowledge your weakness.
Big time.
And then you can strengthen them from there. But you got to acknowledge that you've got the whatever that is, get your mind right.
Sure.
And work on overcoming that.
That's exactly right. It's a constant effort.
Right.
It's a constant work. It's a constant thing that we're all going to deal with every single day of our life.
Mm-hmm.
But you can do that.
Oh, yeah.
You can do that. Absolutely. Every one of us within the side of us, around our office here, this whole year, we used to take a word every year. And this year's word is greatness. We're chasing greatness.
Right.
Every single day of our life, we're chasing greatness. But you know what? That's a constant thing. It's constantly. Again, we never reach the point. We never reach the plateau. We never reach the mountaintop. We're constantly tracing it because greatness is constantly moving. It's moving forward in our life. So you got to know in your mind, hey, I'm going to constantly be doing these things. It's a big time effort that you have to put forth that has to renew your mind, that your thoughts, that your decisions, that's everything that you are trying to accomplish. You got to renew your mind and say, hey, you know what? I may not have been able to do them, but I can do them now. My mind is in the right place now that I'm going to move forward with my life.
Right.
Big time. Again, we're talking today about how to rise above. Like, share, invite, comment, talk to us, say good morning. All of those things, we're going to shout you out right here. We're finishing up today's show with the fourth topic or the fourth tip, how to rise above. What do you got?
Number four is you got to believe that you are a victor.
Claim it.
You got to believe that you're awesome. You can do this. Again, so let's kind of go back and recap.
Sure.
Again, what was your... I forgot.
Well, you got to choose it, man.
You got to leave the past in the past. You got to renew your mind. And then the last thing you got to do is you got to believe it. You
got to
believe that you can do every bit of that. Again, like we said a minute ago, leave the pity party behind.
Sure.
Get off the pity train, however you want to look at it.
Right.
But you got to believe that you can do whatever you set your mind to.
There is something to be said.
Yeah.
There is something to be said about what that claiming the victory.
Absolutely.
Claiming it. Saying, you know what? It may be a far reach out. Mm-hmm. I may be getting just beat like the Vols was getting beat the other night. just stomped.
Right.
But I'm claiming it. Yeah. I'm moving forward. I may have had a setback.
Yeah.
This chapter that I'm in, this page that I'm writing, you know what? There may have been a little defeat there.
Yeah.
There may have been something again, but I'm still chasing it.
Yeah.
In the grand scheme of things, this is just a chapter.
Mm-hmm.
This is a chapter in my life where I'm at, but this isn't how it's going to end. Because remember, we talked about back in the beginning, you're writing the story. You're the one doing that. But you know what? I'm claiming that the end of the story is victory.
Right.
I'm going to finish up in victory.
Right.
And no matter, again, if the setback has been there, the setback may have been a victory.
Mm-hmm.
The setback was something that I learned from. The setback was something that you mentioned there. What I'm going through, I'm growing through. Mm-hmm. That's victories.
Right.
You couldn't be where you are without setbacks.
Right.
Setbacks have made a lot of people in life
mm-hmm.
because they chose right then, right there, this setback's not going to define me.
Right.
It's going to be something that I learn from and grow from. But in the setback, in the defeat, I'm still going to claim victory.
Right.
I'm still going to move forward. I'm still going to be, again, looking at the end of the day, I'm going to win this whole thing.
Yeah, so I'm saying you got to believe in yourself because, again, if you look at things in a negative way, you're never going to believe that the positive things are coming.
Uh-uh.
So you got to believe in you. You got to believe end of the day, end of the book, however you want to look at
exactly
it.
Exactly right.
Win this day.
That's
you
exactly
got to win
right.
one day at a time.
That's right.
So you got to believe in yourself that you can.
The victories
and
will
then
begin
you
to
will.
Add. That's what I was going to say. The victories will begin to add up in your life.
Yes.
But you got to win a moment. You got to win a thought. You got to win a part of your life, and then those victories begin to come. But you have to choose that. You can look at any kind of thing again where score is kept. All right,
mm-hmm.
any kind of game, any kind of anything that you want to say. And at the point of time that one of the teams is playing against the other time, when they accept defeat,
right.
there could be a lot of time left.
It's over.
There could be a lot of time left. But once defeat is accepted, game over.
Right.
It does not matter how much time's left.
Right.
But you can also, on the same reversal of that, see teams, see people, see moments in time that they've been down.
Right.
But they've said, I'm not accepting defeat. I'm going to do
right.
whatever it takes from this moment forward
mm-hmm.
that I'm claiming I'm going to do this.
Yeah.
I'm going to win this. I'm going to claim that victory. That's the last thing is that decision within yourself. It's got to be made. You've got to make that decision. You've got to say, I'm rising above.
Yeah.
Because no matter what it is.
Throughout the day to day, you're going to have something come up. You're going to have some type of adversity. But at the end of the day, if you don't believe.
Sure.
You're done.
We're claiming victory. That's what we have to do. We got to claim victory. Every single person watching this, listening to this, will be watching this, will be listening to this. You have to claim victory. You got to decide for yourself, this is where I'm going. And it's going to end with a W, man. I'm going to win again the moment, the hour, the day, the month, the year. I'm going to win everything that I am going. I'm going to win at my job. I'm going to win being a parent. I'm going to win in my community. I'm going to win. That decision has to be made by you. Once these decisions then become, you decide, I'm going to do these things, man. Right. I'm going to begin to move forward. I'm going to begin to go in the right direction. You have to make that decision. At the end of the day, the choice is yours. That's absolutely what you got to look at.
Absolutely.
The choice is yours. No outside interference. No people going.
That's
to be
a hard pill to swallow. A lot of times.
Yep.
Is that it's nobody's fault but mine.
Sure.
So you got to take self responsibility.
That is exactly right. But along with nobody's fault, nobody else's fault, it's nobody else's choice.
That's right.
Nobody else is writing my book.
Right.
Nobody else is calling my shots. Nobody else is telling me whether I win or lose. That is in my court.
Right.
Those decisions are being made by me. So we're telling you today, these have been four tips. Wherever you are, whatever you're going through, whatever you're facing, on the mountain, in the valley, somewhere in between, these have hopefully been four tips for you how to continue in your life to rise above whatever it is that you are facing. This is episode number 5, Wake Up Wild, presented by
Elite Realty Group,
October the 7th, 2019. We need to give some shout-outs before we run off.
We've just had a lot of good comments here. Dad's had a lot about things. And then Jason Field says, I'm not where I want to be. I'm not where I want to be, but I'm in a whole lot better place than I was a year ago.
Big time, man.
Never stop moving forward.
That's exactly right.
Deanna says, don't be a victim of your circumstances. Be a fighter and believe.
I like that. That's big time.
Tina says, thankful for a positive start to my day. Thank you, fellas. Thank you for watching.
Absolutely. Big time. We appreciate you for watching. Again, y'all help us by spreading this around. Literally the last couple of weeks, man, thousands of people. You've helped us spread this, not us. You've helped us spread this to thousands of people have watched this across the country, man.
Yeah.
Across the country, across the world. Mm-hmm. People have been, again, hearing and listening to this show, whether you're watching it live on Facebook as we are filming live this morning on Facebook, or you get this on a podcast on one of your favorite platforms. Again, leave us a review, leave us a shout out, give us something again back to know that you're out there and this information is resonating. It is speaking. It is talking to you. That is our goal, to help you to wake up wild, get your week, get your month, get everything going in the right direction for you. Once that ball gets rolling, everything else, again, begins happening a lot easier in your life. We're only 5 episodes in.
Right.
We're going to the top. You know why? Because we're choosing. We're victors, man.
Right.
All of these things, we're going on the same journey with you. We've made the decision. We ain't looking in the past. We're making our minds right, and we're choosing here and today. We're winning. We are winning no matter what comes, no matter what we face, no matter what is presented to us. We are going to win. What do you got?
That's it.
Big time show today. This is what we want to say. We cannot do this without you. Literally, we appreciate every single thing that you do for us. By the likes, the shares, the invites. This show is our motivational show. If you got some time on Wednesday at 12 noon, watch us on Wednesday at 12 noon for our real estate show, Lakeway Area Real Estate Talk Live. That's at 12 noon. And then on Friday mornings, we have another show called Just Talking Life, where we do all kinds of different things that pertains to just life, from cooking to tips to tricks to whatever it is that hits us on that day. We're going to help you in your life for it to become better. That's our Friday show. We invite you to watch one of those with us, to participate, to like, to share, to invite. We couldn't do it without you guys. Until we see you on Wednesday on our real estate show, you all choose to be victors today. Go out and rock your day. Go out and rock this week. If anybody can do it, it is you. You can do it. We'll see you all Wednesday on our real estate show. You guys be blessed. We are out.